The single most exciting concert I ever gave was an event Colonel Parker set up in Hawaii in 1973. It was the first worldwide satellite telecast by an entertainer. It was seen in 36 countries. Over a billion people were watching.
Elvis has left the building.